Okay, I don't know where to go now, so we might have a problem. Maybe we go back to King Triton. Let's go try King Triton. Let's see if we can go back over there.
Yeah.
shit, that almost did.
Thunder! Come on!
He's on MP.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, Hansel.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait, I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
I think we're gonna swap out Goofy for her. Might be nice to have two mages on the party. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Okay. There you go. You want a sequel in here, my man? That is normal. Why you walk onto that? What do you do? Yeah, I think it might be good to do. I was trying to think of some of the letters, yeah, I was gonna think. Boy! You can read the journal. I haven't caught up on it in a while. Okay. Olympus Coliseum. Donald, and Goofy fought brilliantly to advance to the finals. Their opponent was Cloud, who was hired by Hades to get rid of Sora and company. When Hades unleashed Cerberus during the match, Hercules entered the arena and took him on single-handedly. In the end, Sora and his friends helped Hercules defeat Cerberus. Phil was impressed by their feat and dubbed Sora, Donald, and Goofy Junior heroes. Fight in other tournaments, continue your journey to become a true hero. Jump. Sora and his friends sought to reach the gorilla's nesting grounds, but Clayton, possessed by the Heartless, stood in their way. He abducted Jane and hunted down the gorillas. In their final showdown, Sora and company defeated Clayton, an invisible monster named Stealth Snake. Sora finally gained Kerchak's trust and was allowed to go to the nesting grounds. Tarzan led everyone to a cavern with a mysterious keyhole. When Sora sealed it with the keyblade, he found an unusual gummy block. Although Sora and the others couldn't find their friends, the new gummy block should help them get to another world. Sora, Donald, and Goofy said goodbye to Tarzan and the others and continued with their journey. Agrabah. Hoping to take over Agrabah, Jafar took Jasmine and the lamp with him to the Cave of Wonders. Sora and his friends followed him there, where they encountered Maleficent. They learned that Maleficent and Jafar were rounding up the seven princesses, Jasmine being one, with the power to open the final keyhole. With Genie at his side, Jafar attacked Sora and company. Somehow, they defeated him, but could not find Jasmine. She had been abducted by someone else. They returned to Agrabah, where Aladdin freed Genie with his final wish and asked him to help Sora find Jasmine. Genie agreed to join the party. Monstro. Inside Monstro, Sora and his friends ran into Pinocchio and Geppetto. Pinocchio wandered off, and when Sora found him, he also found Riku. It was a strange reunion, and Riku suddenly ran off with Pinocchio. Baffled by Riku's behavior, Sora followed him. Amidst all the chaos, a Heartless attacked Pinocchio and left him lying motionless. Did it consume his heart? No way. His heart survived and will remain strong as long as I do my duty as his conscience. Pinocchio awakened when I called his name. Riku fled the scene, leaving Sora bewildered by the chains in his grip. 100 Acre Wood. After meeting a strange book, after opening a strange book inside Merlin's house, Sora found himself in a picture book. There he met Winnie the Pooh, who told him that all of his friends and his favorite honey tree had vanished. Some pages had been torn out, causing their disappearance. Gather the missing pages and reunite Pooh and his friends. Okay, King Triton chided Sora and Ariel for attempting to find the keyhole, a deed that could threaten world order. Ariel was deeply sad, and Ursula took advantage of this to manipulate her. She used Ariel to steal Triton. With the power of the Trident, Ursula planned to take over Atlantica. To atone for her mistake, Ariel resolved to retrieve the Trident. Go find Ursula's lair and recover the Trident. Wait. Maleficent, a sorceress of awesome power. She leads the villains who seek to harness the power of the Heartless. She has also tricked Riku into joining her and is using him as part of her evil plans. First appearance to curse Aurora is 1959. Dumbo! Oh, this tells you right here. A baby circus elephant. He was taunted because of his huge ears, but his talent for flying made him the star of the circus. Send with circle, send with square, hold down the triangle button. Your splash attack costs 3 inches. First one onto the screen is Dumbo, 1941. Bambi. A young deer, son of the great stag who rules the forest. He prances around and gives you items. The more foe Sora defeats, the better the items become. The type of items he gives varies depending on the area. Also, Ratatosker from God of War. So yeah, he's a Ratatosker from God of War. Aladdin, a young man living in Agrabah. He helps Sora defeat Jafar and uses his last wish to release Genie from the lamp. Aladdin asks Sora and his friends to help save Jasmine, who has been abducted.
1992.
Genie. Spirit of the magic lamp who has been freed by Aladdin with his third wish. Genie has joined forces with Sora and friends to rescue Jasmine from captivity. He will attack at all locked on targets but showtime. Jasmine, the strong-willed princess of Agrabah. Jasmine longs for the freedom of life outside the palace. She's in love with Aladdin but doesn't know his real identity. She left the palace to seek Aladdin's help against Jafar. Jafar, the vizier of Agrabah, he joined forces with Maleficent and tried to control the Heartless. He gained control of the lamp and became a powerful genie, but was defeated by Sora and his friends. Jafar genie, with his last wish, he became an all-powerful genie himself, but he forgot that all genies share the same fate, to serve whoever controls their lamp. In the end, his lamp became his prison. Abu, Aladdin's faithful furry sidekick. Abu's size and ability make him valuable in tight spots. Got a weakness for jewels and treasure, and when he's around them, you can't think of anything else. Yeah, people in trouble. Iago, Jafar's cunning, crushy parrot. He's Jafar's eyes and ears as he flies around Agrabah, spying on his master's enemies. Iago takes after Jafar with a penchant for intrigue and evil. Carpet. Magical flying carpet loyal to Aladdin. The carpet can carry passengers over the vastness of the desert at great speed. The Heartless get half carpet pinned to the floor under its chest. Pinocchio was crafted by Geppetto. The blue fairy brought him to life to answer Geppetto's prayers for his son. He must learn courage, kindness, and honesty to prove he's worthy to be a real boy. My job to keep him out of trouble. There were no strings to hold him down at Pinocchio. 1940. Geppetto, the kind, gentle clockmaker. All his skill went to making Pinocchio. When little puppet disappeared, Geppetto set out to find him, and but he and his tiny boat were swallowed by Monstro the Whale. Ariel, the youngest daughter of Triton, king of Atlantica. Outgoing and full of curiosity, Ariel hates being cooped up in her father's palace. She dreams of visiting the world on land where people live. King Triton, king of Atlantica, was backed by the power of his Triton. He has forbidden Ariel to have any contact with outsiders, which only led to her yearning to grow even stronger. Ursula, an evil sea witch living in a vast cave far from the palace. Has the power to grant wishes, but in return demands a heavy sacrifice. She's trying to oust Triton and take over Atlantica. Sebastian, Triton's Triton's concert master, a musical genius. The little crab is also responsible for keeping an eye on Ariel to ensure her safety. Whenever she leaves the palace, he's on pins and needles. Flounder, Ariel's trusted friend. Flounder would do anything for her. He's small and not exactly great, but he'll never leave Ariel's side, even when it means facing danger. Jetsam, Ursula's lackey along with Flotsam, an evil moor regal. Jetsam is a smooth talker who loves to deceive. His specialty is using empty promises to lure unsuspecting mermen and mermaids into Ursula's clutches. Flotsam, Ursula's lackey along with Jetsam, an evil moor regal. Flotsam is a smooth talker who loves to deceive. Piglet, Pooh's best friend in the 100-acre wood. Tiny, timid Piglet is startled by just about anything. When that happens, he covers his eyes with his floppy ears. He appeared on a Wednesday in Winnie the Pooh and the Luffy. Tigger loves to bounce more than anything. Sometimes his bouncing gets out of hand, but he doesn't mean any harm. Beneath that happy-go-lucky exterior beats a sensitive, gentle heart. Rabbit is an earnest, hard-working member of the 100-acre wood community. He keeps to himself but lends a hand when others need him. He's not always comfortable around the exuberant Tigger. He appeared in Winnie the Pooh and the Honey Tree. Oh boy. Fat Bandit. Heartless that mostly appear in Agrabah. They are well-balanced offensively and defensively. Such strong physical attack, they use fire and they block attacks against them. Their movement is a weakness. Hot Spider. Ordinary pods turn heartless. They lie in wait as ordinary pods then reveal themselves and attack when their enemies drop here. Barrel Spider. Gunpowder barrel turn heartless. They charge into their enemies and explode. Any physical impact or fire will set them off. Search Ghost. Heartless that mostly appear in Atlantica. They roam in dark areas and emit light from their eyes to target their enemies. They can warp from one place to another. Sea Neon. Heartless resembling a jellyfish, they swim fast and attack in numbers. Overall, they are not tough opponents. Sheltering Zone. Heartless resembling a jellyfish, receive damage just from colliding with it. They move slow but break up its many sea neons with a stroke. They fling their tentacles away to keep their enemies away. Screwdriver. Heartless that attacks with Aqua Tank, unpredictable creature, is dashing forward 1 minute, cowardly retreating the next. They are invigorated by the sparks from Aqua Tank. Shock them with lightning, they get stunned. Can't do bug shit. Aqua Tank. Heartless resembling a fish that calmly swim the sea. They're often carrying screwdrivers, leisurely large creatures that do not attack unless provoked. Black Fungus. Hostile heartless, unlike white mushrooms. They attack with poison. Defeating them may bring good things, but it is not. I might give you an item if you help me. I how to my problem. Pot Centipede. Heartless called by Jafar to stop Aladdin. Its long body is composed of a number of pot spiders being linked together. Even if its body comes apart, it can regenerate itself by gathering other pots. Parasite Cage. Heartless had appeared inside Monstro. It's known to swallow its enemies. Sora and the others rescue Pinocchio who is trapped inside. Damn, I'm only missing two of those. Alright. Now we gotta go figure out where Ursula went. Fire!
Come on!
Strike enemies ahead of you with a powerful finishing combo. Sure. I like that when you defeat the shark, you get 100 experience. That's really cool. No, I'm like not even being like a sarcastic piece of shit. I mean, for real. Bam! How did I know?
Stop!
new skill or new ability.
You pay for this!
See you, bitch! Let's go. We must get the trident back. Learn the shared ability, mermaid kick. Swim faster against currents, equip this and press triangle or circle repeatedly. My bad. Hey! Abilities. Shared mermaid kick, sure. Yeah, it's second wind. We definitely need that. It's all clogged up, let's look for another way. Ha!
Thunder!
That fight gave me a hard time last time. Maybe I was just doing it all fucking wrong. Maybe I did it right this time where I was supposed to hit it with whatever color it was, you know what I mean? Now we need to go back to that little tunnel where the dolphin takes us to get to, like, certain areas. Now we need to go that way. Yeah, the way we took to get here, we need to go that way.
See ya!
Killed me a couple times. Buckle up.